Not every third grader can say they are a published author, but as Cassandra Webb shows us, a handful of students at Christ the King Catholic School in Little Rock now can, after writing a book reflecting on third grade during a pandemic. Cassandra.
Laura, they're pretty proud of it, too. The book is called We Survived. It's a tribute to each other during one of the hardest years of their young lives. Ms. Bearden's class at Christ the King in Little Rock leaves this year with a souvenir. A book they wrote and illustrated all by themselves tells the tale of pandemic learning.
The school year was the worst school year in the history of school years.
You might think that going to school during the coronavirus wouldn't be so bad. Oh, it's bad.
A reflection on doing things differently.
I bet we would have used at least 1,000 gallons of hand sanitizer and 1,000 wipes.
Things they couldn't do.
And we couldn't play with other classes, so we had to stay at a certain spot.
And things they missed, like hugs and high fives.
I don't like that because whenever a classmate is good on something, I want to high five them.
And deep thoughts about those masks.
The mask, I can't get over that. It was hard to breathe and whisper to the other person without getting caught.
But it wasn't all bad.
The best part was probably that we had outdoor classroom.
Ms. Bearden says the pandemic revealed their tender side.
We prayed every day for people affected by COVID and all the doctors and nurses caring for them. So their heart really shined through.
And to the kids, two things are for sure.
The world would be a better place if we never meant COVID-19.
For the rest of my life, I will remember this school year, and so will you.
Little authors ready to turn the page on the year they survived.
Now, Ms. Bearden says the class was inspired to write their book after reading the I Survive series. Those books tell scary and thrilling stories from history through the eyes of children who lived through them.